My mom loved kids. Even with just an eighth grade education, she knew how important it was to raise me and my nine brothers and sisters in a safe, loving home. If you're raising a child in a home where you're committing domestic abuse, you are putting that child at risk of physical harm, long-lasting trauma, and unfulfilled potential. Worse, you're teaching them that abuse is okay. Abuse is not okay. So if you won't stop for her, stop for them, because it's got to stop.